machine's wired up. I've got all the connections made. I don't have the zero indicators in there, but I've got enough to where it should operate. And there's only one way to test a milling machine. You got to mill apart. I've got the perfect opportunity. I was making these little weights for the iGlide camera stabilizer, and I did half the batch, and when I came back, the jig I was using kind of slipped and I didn't notice it, so I drilled the holes in the wrong spot. So I had about five or six of these that basically I was going to throw away. Rather than doing that, I made this cool little program. Take a look. And it should cut the little hole into an oval, which means that I can save the part. So I'm going to put it in the machine here, lock it down. Let's see what happens. Hopefully this thing can machine apart. Hey, the mill works. I am so happy right now. It's wired up, it's running, and we took this part, which basically was messed up and couldn't be used, and now you see I've got my threaded hole and I've got a nice little oval, so it'll fit. I've recovered the part, I don't have to throw them away, and I'm really psyched about that. So stay tuned and we'll see what else I make. I don't even know what I'm going to make yet. It's going to be interesting though.